Genesee has swimmers in lane one and lane six. Lane one is Tess Sapucha, and lane six is Megan Small.
Lane number one is Tess Sapucha of Genesee. Lane two, Kylie Dahlgren, Missouri. Lane three, Connie Stewart, Georgia. Lane four, Danielle Gallier, Kentucky. Lane five, Nadine Lambert, Missouri. Lane six, Megan Small, Tennessee. Lane seven, Haley Hines, Missouri. Lane Samantha Wilson, Missouri. Danielle Gallagher a bit a year ago, and she'll turn first in lane four at 55.02, followed by Stewart, who is fourth in the event, in lane three. And then Megan Small, the 200 IM champion from Wednesday, in lane six.
Come on, Jess. Come on, Megan.
Gallier now Small is moved into second, with Stewart third, and Kylie Dahlgren currently fourth. 155.60 by Erin Falconer of Auburn, the fastest qualifying time so far. Danielle Gallier of Kentucky, who had the ninth fastest time in the nation entering the competition, lowers that time to 151.81. That is an NCAA